Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Assalamu alaikum. I am Dr. Waris. Welcome you all in Healthcare with Dr. Waris. The topic which you will choose today is peptic ulcer, gastric ulcer, the most commonly problem nowadays we people are facing with that is that problem of gastric ulcer. Main causes of the gastric ulcer are Helicobacter pylori and smoking, the more use of the aspirin, the tablets, and the most spicy foods which we eat, and this causes most of the bloating, belching, eructations, and fullness of the stomach. So, and main causes when where we eat, we feel gastric pain. And that is so discomforting that people have to get injectable painkillers to relieve that pain. And their diagnosis on which basis we clear that on this is NTH pylori bacteria which found in blood, these antibodies, and on gastroscopy and endoscopy, and that found in stool also. These bacteria will be found. The care which we have to do in this regard is to avoid spicy foods, junk foods, and so many heavy diets at night. These can cause this ulcer. So we have to select for this the medicines, these antibiotics, the group of antibiotics that lasts from 10 to 14 days, and with combination of drugs, when clarithromycin, amoxicillin, and omeprazole, and these are from day and night, two doses for 14 days. It is a complete therapy. And there are so many classes of antibiotics which will treat that organism. And if that first line fails, then we have to apply the second line therapy, which also persists for 10 to 14 days. And that proper usage of these antibiotics and course will be suggested to you by your treating person. And then we have to save from it. If we let it untreated H. pylori, then it may cause severe acidity, and which may lead to gastric carcinoma as well. So please get your treatment on the time when you will feel some discomfort in your stomach. So this is all about this video.